Yo, if you're a little kid, don't watch this shit.
I do, I wonder. I say what I want to say when I feel and I look in the mirror and know I'm there. With my hands in the air, I'm proud to say, yeah, I'm real, I'm real, I'm really.
That I know you very well. Your eyes never lie, even if they tell. Sweet lullabies that come with the smell of a dozen roses flipping down a green hill. You living in a world that come with plan B, cause plan A never relay a guarantee, and plan C never could say just what it was. And your plans only can pan around love. You love him, you love them, you love her. You love so much, you love what love hurts. You love red bottom and gold that say queen. You love handbag on the waist of your jean. You love French tip and trip that pay for. You love bank slip that tell you he pay more. You love a good hand when never the card dealt, but what love got to do with it when you don't love yourself?
I do, I wonder. I say what I want to say when I feel and I look in the mirror and know I'm there. With my hands in the air, I'm proud to say it.
JJ out. Yeah, man, I see you got the twins. Look at them. They so damn cute. Yeah, man. You know, I had a baby mama finally let me get them for a little while. Had to bring them to McDonald's. They love some McDonald's. But, yo, I hear they finna turn this into a McDowell's, yo. Like, what the fuck? Yo, I heard that, too. Hey, long as they got the Happy Meals, we don't give a damn. I know that's right, man. But anyway, what's up with that thing, though, man? You coming by the club later? We got to meet up with Silly and Ghost and all them. And we supposed to be meeting with the plug tonight. You coming through? Nah, man. I ain't going to be able to make it. Yeah, wife, she went on a little girls trip or whatever. So I got to watch JJ. I ain't going to be able to make it, man. But I know y'all will hold it down for me. Oh, yeah, for sure. I'm finna take these two babies over to my baby mom's right now, yo. But I had forgot. I told my girl to meet us here, yo. Oh, you tripping, yo. Your baby mama gonna be mad as hell. You let your girl meet them kids like that without telling her. Yo, she'll be alright. She ain't gonna find out. Alright, man. It's your funeral. See y'all niggas later. Akeem ass all booed up over there with his new boo. You been moved. I'm glad I'm married, man. For real. Y'all niggas is tripping. Yeah, whatever, man. I'm living my life. Shit. Fuck that marriage shit. I heard you. Anyway, I'm going home to my wife, nigga. I ain't got all these problems like y'all two. Nidra gonna kill that nigga ass if she get a hold of him. I heard about that shit. Anyway, man, I'm about to head out for your baby mama come over here because I ain't got time. Akeem already got Nidra ass mad at me. I damn sure ain't trying to have your baby mama mad at me because that bitch is crazy. Psh, whatever, man. I'll holler at your ass. Fucking party pooper. Bye. Take your scary ass on home, nigga. Psh, I'll be scary. Oh, ain't forget about that time you got stabbed, though. Psh, man, don't bring that up. Especially not for my babies. I'll see you later, man. Alright, peace. Who's daddy's babies? Y'all are. Yeah. Y'all having a good time with daddy? Good. I'd be glad when y'all could talk, man. Shit. I can't understand no damn baby language. Y'all so cute, though. I can't wait for y'all to meet Paige. Y'all gonna like Paige, man. Don't give her a hard time, okay? Figure if I keep around y'all while y'all young, y'all will learn like her. Just like with puppies, you know what I'm saying? Keep them around, they won't attack. So y'all don't attack her, alright? Hey, baby. Yo, what's up, Paige? Wow, your babies are so adorable. Oh my God. Let me hold him. Oh, AJ, you are so fine. Just like your daddy. Oh my goodness. And your baby girl is gorgeous. Hey, Ariana. So when you gonna let me meet your baby mama, Ava? Girl, you do not want to meet her.
And why not?
Girl, whatever. You looking cute as hell anyway. I missed you, girl. Fine ass. Whew, I got some shit to do. I gotta run by the club later. You gonna be at the crib later so I can come through?
You know I am, boo. You know I am.
I bet. I'm gonna go ahead and take these kids to their moms. And then I'll be over later. Don't make it too late. Right? Because I'll be missing you, boy. Girl, you know I won't be too late. I'll be through there. All right.
Satisfaction is my reaction every time I'm near your heart. Can you feel it? No, you see it. So many people in pain. Thank God for the love we share, Lord. Even though it's rough out there, no one knows. Seems no one cares. You give me hope when none is found. Life is short, time's running out. Let's make this a good night. Yeah, even through the bad times. Yeah, nothing can kill this vibe. No, as long as I feel the way you make me feel. Yeah.
All the touching, all the loving, overflowing.
She did. It was real nice to get away with you, Sam. No, for real. Mommy, the old days. Yeah, you know, the old days was good, but they're better now. I'm glad you agreed to go on this little date with me, though. I think Theo would be a perfect addition to our family, actually. Yeah, I think so, too. We just gotta convince Odessa, you know, she ain't all with having another wife. Yeah, I know. Come in, Sarah. I'm going to go ahead and put her down for bed. And make sure you hit her desk up and send her an address so she know where we're going. All right, I got it, babe. In front of business, and you know, we can do pleasure on our own time. I want those guys to take me serious, you know. Ain't too many females much, running this like me.
Just been chilling.
I know, babe. Damn.
Okay, cool. That's what's up, man. So, yo, the boy Quee's supposed to come through here in a little bit, right?
We don't need no drama up in here, y'all. Last time we was in here was some damn drama. Yeah, from what I hear, Koi's the truth too, man. We finna really get paid, y'all. Good. Cause man, I better go on my theater. Sheesh, I'm straight crazy. Yo, what's up? What's going on? I hear you guys are ready. Ready to get down. Yeah, we ready to get down, Mr. Koi. Most definitely. So, who ready to take this? Who ready to step up? Me. That'd be me. I'm ready. Okay. Listen, I trust you. You have 1 week. I'll meet you guys here again. We'll handle business again. Next week. Same time, same place. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Quee. Thank you for trusting us with this, man. We got you. We won't let you down. Yeah, you better not let me down, because if you do, we big time trouble. Pax, you know. You already know. Alright. I got this, man. Girl, I swear, I better run into Avon ass. His ass has been MIA for weeks. Damn, sorry to hear that, sis. That shit is crazy. Gotcha. There you are. Avon, what the fuck? You think you come to my job, eat me out, turn me out, and then just don't even call me? Like, is this how you do, girls? Yo, chill. Damn, Tatiana, I was just about to call you, for real. I'ma wait over here. Ain't nobody got time for all that. What's up, troublemaker? What? Yeah. You know who it is.
Oh my God, Alan, what's up?
What you doing, girl?
Nothing. Same old.
What the hell are you doing in my damn town? It's good to see you, but you lived in the BDT now,
girl.
I got some business to handle out here, that's all. And you know I had to look you up. You already know, B. Yeah, I know. Give me a hug, man. So, this club is jumping tonight. Girl, for real. Hey, what's going on? Sis, did you see what I see? Girl, yeah. Come on, baby. You look drunk. We gonna take you home. Come on. Yeah, I'm not feeling too well. You guys got my wallet? I think I left my wallet. We got your wallet. Yes, we do, bitch. Come on, baby. We'll take good care of you. Real good care of you. Okay. Hey, ladies, wait a minute. Do y'all even know him? Mind your business, Pop. Odessa, I'm so glad you came, girl. I only came because Peter asked me to. Because I'm not with this new wife shit that y'all trying to pull. Like, 3 is enough. 3 is company. Remember that show? Girl, relax, okay? 4 just means 4 incomes, 4 in our family, 4 helping. Girl, please. We are living better than good right now. It's no need to be greedy. Odessa, come here, girl. I'm, you know, we saying, love you. Yo, we can't act like that. Greedy. And I won't let her hear yet. What's up there? Hey, Sam. Good to see you. Oh, is that Peter? Odessa over there? Hey. Yeah, what's up? Yeah, let's go to a couple of drinks, babe. So we can get relaxed and you can have a nice chill. We can have a nice chill conversation. Yeah, she's cute. Okay, let's see where Samira's going with this. Yeah, man, just relax, man. Don't take it so serious. Calm down. Girl, we look cute. Let's take a selfie. Okay. I'm so nervous. My goodness. Don't be. So tell us about yourself, Thea. We hear you got a little girl.
Yeah, I do have a little girl. Her name's Bella. She's hella sweet, for real, for real. So what's up with her dad? Damn, her dad said you ain't gotta be nosy like that. No, it's okay. It's all right. So me and him, we broke up like shortly after she was born. It just didn't work out. Exactly. It wasn't meant to be. Hey, I understand that. You know, we definitely believe in destiny, for real, for real. Yup. And I think it's destiny for us to be together. Us. Damn. I mean, I ain't trying to marry y'all or anything. Relax. You know, I'm just chilling. I want to get to know Samira. And if I have to get to know you too, because y'all are a part of her, then that's fine. Okay. Well, we'll see y'all later. Come over here, girl. You handled that very well. Sam, remember we said we weren't going to kiss on the first date? I know. I remember we did. We definitely did say that, but you're just looking too hot. I can't help myself. Not so bad yourself. So what's up? You want to go back to my place? Yeah, I think we should do that. We can just chill. We can watch a movie. We can chill. We're going to take things real slow. All right, whatever makes you comfortable, I'm with it. Okay, I appreciate that with your fine ass.
Oh, I'm thirsty.
Leave my meat with this damn food. Oh, Jesus, give me the strength. Whew. We won't after all this damn time now. The boys don't even know. They think they real. That is Magic Johnson. Oh, Lord Jesus, let me get my shit together. Mimi, what's going on? Hey, Bumpy, what the hell do you want? I want to meet my boys, Mimi. Damn, you done made me wait. These boys is grown men. I had to hear on social media that Lil Magic done got married, and I want to meet my kids, damn it. I want to meet my damn kids, bitch. Wait a minute. First of all, you ain't gonna call me no damn bitch. All right? That's what the fuck you not gonna do. Girl, listen. I just want to meet my boys, man. You wouldn't let... First of all, I would let you be in their life when they was kids. But, Bumpy, you was just, you know, in and out of jail, living that life. I ain't want that life for my boys. So, that what... What, Mimi, what have they been, what did you tell them I've been all this time? I told them Magic Johnson was their daddy. Magic Johnson? Yes, Magic Johnson. Shit, that was before he caught AIDS. I ain't know he was gonna be like that. But of course I ain't got it. The boys ain't got it, so we good. Ain't nobody been worrying about you all this time. Why you want to come up now? Stirring up all this trouble. You know what? I'm out of here, Bumpy. Mimi, don't do that to me now. Don't do me like that. Listen, let's leave well enough alone. These boys is grown now. They don't need this shit.
First though, man, I got to. Should be all right. I'm about to tell her.
Yo, Brooklyn.
Too man, see, I really just brought up so many feelings.
Teddy, did you call me? What's up?
Yeah. I gotta go out of town for a couple days, babe.
Again? You just stay leaving me here by myself. I mean, last time it was months before I saw you. How do I know you ain't gonna be gone again for months? Girl, I'm not. I told you I'm not gonna do that no more. But I gotta go out and get this money, man. I gotta handle this business so we can afford to live this lavish ass life we living right now. Somebody gotta work, you know? Hey, I told you I would go back to modeling again. You the one that told me not to work anymore. I know. I want to take care of you. I do. Just relax, all right? I'll be back in a couple of days. And then maybe we can go on a trip or something. And maybe we can start talking about having a baby. A baby? Teddy, I told you. I don't want no damn kids. But anyway, we'll talk about that later. Have a safe trip. Your Uber's outside. I love you. I love you too, Brooklyn. Damn. I can't believe he's left me again. Oh my God. I don't know if this marriage is gonna work. I really don't. Is he at the door? Maybe he came to his senses. Teddy? Wait a minute. What is you doing here? What's up, troublemaker? I hear you. By yourself. How the fuck did you know I'm by myself? How did you know where I live? Yo, you know I would do anything to get next to you, right? Yeah, I know that. So, what's up? You gonna invite a nigga in or what? I guess. Yeah, that's more like it. What you ain't doing, yo? I was just chilling, listening to music, scrolling through Instagram. Come on over here and sit down. Okay. Girl, you got thick as hell. Oh, yeah? Hey, you got buff as hell. Shit. Yeah, I was working out a little bit, you know. Let me see you. Girl, you are still just as beautiful as you was when we was teenagers. God damn. When they say black don't crack, I mean, damn, girl. So beautiful. Thank you. Now you keep on getting all up on me like that. We gonna have some problems, man. When your husband coming back, don't worry about him. Tell me more about us. Us. I wanted to be us again. Damn. But you married. I mean, shit, what the fuck? Yeah, but you over here, right?
give you everything. Man, you are really something else. You caught me at an awful time. See, I just lost my smile. And that is what you helped me find.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share, and follow the page. I dolled it on Instagram. Thanks.